You gotta keep that rolling. Yeah. That was some good funny shit right there.
I was trying to save you guys from
no, no. Much of that shit. No.
Whatever little tidbits that you pick up, cut it off.
We want them to know how crazy that cousin Bruce is. All that crazy. But I tell you what, I don't know. Aunt Cindy came over. She told me, cousin Bertis, that bird is dead to her. She said that bird is dead to me. Did you just poop your pants over there?
Oh shit!
Did you just drop?
Did you go poopy?
Fuck! Did that just hit the fucking ground? Oh fuck no!
Did you go poopy?
We're not gonna let any of this fucking hit the ground.
Did you go poopy?
No, she ain't gonna hit the ground. No, you hit the ground.
You just put it back in your mouth?
Yeah.
That's gross.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
None of it gets wasted.
All right, I got one. I got one you boys might like playing or sleep or.
Do a little singing, playing.
Whoa, 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 who you don't want that, boy. You don't want to get that in, inside your gums.
Don't
swallow that. What's that?
Coffee?
What's that?
Coffee?
Yeah, we have coffee in there. It's cold, which is nice. If you can pour me a cup, take as much as you want, but if there's enough for a little squirt, I'd take a squirt.
Little squirt. I'm a bird. I'm a squirt.
Which one do you want to do next? Whichever one do, I'm just going to go ahead and sing along.
This is the one of them.
Not if I'm not so
long.
That's a funny joke, though, because we're just... A summer in the Black Mountain Hills of South Dakota. You can wear those. We'll get back in here. How happy I would be.